Report it. You're no different than me. How many have you devoured, huh? We eat to survive. It's only natural. You're just like me. Come on, admit it. Say it, bitch.
Yeah. Oh man, you three are heavy.
Do you realize we could share the same fate as them? We all hate, we all fight, we all devour just to survive. But eventually we'll die. I couldn't defend myself. We aren't any different from him. What's the point then? Why live like this? Why are we even alive? Sir, tell me.
Shanti, Shanti, divine light, our heart cries out to you, deliver.
You're that worried about Surf?
We're comrades.
That's not what I meant. Surf can't protect you. Can't you see that I'm stronger than him?
Heat, you're hurting me.
Come on, you saw what happened back there. I could have killed him without even trying.
I already know you're strong. But strength isn't everything, Heat. Sir.
Sarah.
Hey, what's going on? Why you just standing there, huh?
It's nothing.
I have bad news. It seems that Vishuda has been overrun.
You said the wolves would last longer than that!
Though it defies probability, the fact is undeniable. And to make matters worse, the remaining members of the Solids have been forcibly enlisted by the Brutes tribe. At this rate, I am afraid they will destroy us all.
Aw, gimme a break! Didn't Surf kill their boss? Why did the Solids join the Brutes, huh?
Argilla, tell me, would you follow Varen if he defeated Surf?
Of course I wouldn't.
Heat?
Huh? I'd take Surf's place.
Exactly. The law states that members of a defeated tribe are to obey the leader of the victorious tribe. That rule has been disregarded.
The law seems to be losing its effect on us. But why could that be?
Everyone has changed, just as you have.
It sounds to me like you knew about this all along. What were you planning to do?
If the wolves had held out, we could have fought the Brutes together. That is why this is so unfortunate.
Boss! Lupa from the Wolves! He's asking to see you.
Did you say Lupa? Where did he come from?
Well, you wouldn't believe it if I told you. We have them detained at Svaristana.
Let us go, Surf.